what I did for Ellington Was Not a Street, as far as creating the that world. I mean, when I was working on Amistad, and I also worked on a movie called Spirit, doing visual development. And when you do visual development for a film, you're pretty much creating characters, mood, lighting, and environments. And all those skills come into play when you're doing an artwork for a children's book. So when it came to working on Ellington Was Not a Street, I was able to think about, well, since there was not much text, I had to try to think of this kind of a narrative. And I worked together with my editor, Kevin Lewis, and we went back and forth, and he said, well, I think it was pretty much finished in terms of the sketches that I did, but there were a few spots where it really wasn't making sense. We had to tie it all together. So at the end of the book, he was saying, well, maybe this is some kind of a gathering where all these really influential people are meeting for some reason, political or not, who knows. And I didn't want it to be a political book, it's a children's book. So what I thought would work was to make it like a big family portrait. My grandmother has a great photograph. She has 7 kids. And some of them were married, and my grandmother was sitting in the middle, and it was a great photograph. Really, I always loved that photograph, and I thought, well, I'll use that idea and just make it a big family. And it worked. I think it did anyway.